As the prices of stocks began to drop, American stockholders panicked. Then, they sold all their stocks, causing the stock market to crash. Now, how do you fix this problem, and how do you make a profit out of this situation? Well, one, buy low and sell high. You buy low when the stocks are cheap, and then that pays off in the long run as they begin to accumulate the money. Also, invest in gold, Rosin Capital. Yeah, now here is Zach Ward.
How do you make a profit off it? All the stocks are low, low, low. You buy low, you sell high. That's what you gotta do right now. You gotta buy. The stock market collapsed. That means all the stocks are low. Really low. Not just kinda low, not your average low. They are dead low. You buy those low stocks. You wait your time. You just buy those stocks. You get your money from your work. You go home, you buy stocks. You do this for about a week or two, and you just keep buying stocks. After that, you take those stocks, and you sell them when they're high. You buy low, you sell high. That's what you gotta do. Woo!
What's in your safe?
Rosin Capital.